And from Mr. Bame's office, for the first time in a long time, we can walk out of the new high school and see the international hallway again. It's going to be a great day on January 3rd.